Something to look out for. See all them lights on the water?
There's the bridge.
That's right. We'll be spotted for sure. You're gonna have to shut off their power before I can pick you up. Now, about bringing Sokolov back alive. He's smart. Maybe even smarter than Piero. Got the whole Dunwall under his thumb with all that natural philosophy business. New technology, potions, and the like. Seems dangerous to me. But what do I know?
Yeah, what do you know, dude?
Okay. I'll meet you at the arches under Sokolov's place when you're ready, Corvo. Assuming, of course, you've taken care of those floodlights.
Yeah. I need to get rid of the floodlights. Okay. Let's see, is there anything near us? All the stuff's over there. Okay.
Give him a severely deadly beating, but
okay, yeah, I got it. Severely deadly beating.
No, no, stupid cut. No,
something. It's still over there. Oh, I gotta get through
citizens
here, don't I?
Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the region, the curfew is now active. No foot
traffic is allowed across Baldwin's Bridge until curfew.
Alright. Alright. Let's get through here. Let's see. What was a white rat? Ah, I ate it. That's kind of a really bad eating. Yeah, I forgot I could eat him. Ugh. It's kind of gross. It restores health, doesn't it? Yeah, I'm pretty sure it restores health, but I already had full health, so it's like, no point. Oh, I'm out of crop. I should have bought bolts. What am I doing? Stupid. Warehouse keys. Folded. Oh. Oh. I didn't know they had blueprints. I forgot. Actually, I knew. I just forgot that they had blueprints. Alright. Keep getting interrupted. Wait. Is that like whale oil that spilled? That's not healthy. That ain't healthy. Okay. Crank wheel. What is that supposed to do? Oh. I guess make it easier? I don't know. Alright, we're through.
Send visitors to our city.
I'll get in that.
By order of the region, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Baldwin's Bridge until
curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens.
No pedestrian movement is allowed along Baldwin's Bridge during this period.
How do I get in?
Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
Guessing I have to go around. Why are they mumbling to themselves? What the fuck? Oh. I think I realized I need to get around. Yeah. Yeah, there it is. Okay. So I'm gonna grab this. Cool. Wait, did I alert somebody?
Can I buy your ration of elixir from today? Blow off.
Man, people do not want to sell their elixir, do they?
Hey, what's going on?
Well, I'm not going to stick around in case they spot me, so I'm just going to go over to Culver's Bridge. This is an area we haven't been to yet. To do a lot of editing today. People keep interrupting me. A wealthy man like you needs the city watch. Gangs are throating throats and smashing windows left and right. And the weepers, excuse me, plague victims are worse. Prashet's key. Oh, shit, it's above me. See, each of these runes is like a little mini puzzle in themselves to figure out where they are most of the time. Oh, safe. Safe, safe, safe. I'm guessing that key opens up the lock to open up the safe. I'm guessing that guy down there is Prashet too. What the fuck?
That might be worth checking out.
I need more men! Come on, please!
How did we lose him?
Damn it, where'd he go?
Oh, it's just worth money. Huh. Ooh. I'm here somewhere, scum. Dreams. Oh, okay. This is a outsider place. Outsider. What do you call it? A outsider shrine. Yeah. Hey, my dude.
Rivers change course over many lifetimes, and eventually all bridges tumble down. 1,000 years ago, there was another city on this spot. The people carved the bones of whales into runes and inscribed them with my mark. Children still find them washed up in the river mud. Anton Sokolov has made a great study of my runes, but he's not special like you are. He wasn't chosen, and he doesn't wear my mark, so he can't unlock their secrets. Sokolov believes there are specific words and acts that can compel me to appear before him. He searches old temples in Pandicia and ruined sub-basements in the flooded district. He performs disgusting rituals beneath the old abbey.
Wow.
But if he really wants to meet me, he could start by being a bit more interesting.
Hmm. Okay. So, in this world, if you want to meet him, you gotta be more interesting. What does that say? Ah. Oh, I can't shoot it. More journal entries, huh? Month of rain. What does month of rain mean? Which month is that? Month of wind? I guess I could go look it up, probably. Okay. I want to open up that safe. Give me a second. Okay, I think I figured it out. Yep, there it is. Boom. Let's see. One more, and I can get this bend time. Bend time's really freaking useful. Because it stops time, basically. So, yeah, there's like... It's pretty cool. I like it. Probably one of my favorite. Oh, okay. No more, so we can just head over there. Oh shit. I went right by a dog. I should get. Next thing I'm gonna get is a shadow kill. So that way. That way all my kills become shadow, so nobody gets discovered. It's really helpful. And it's really cool too. Jack Quilty. Is he playing against himself or something? Dang. That guy really sucks, something like that.
Thankful when Slackjaw's boys come down the street to slit your ricker. It'll be fun to watch them turn to ash. There was a time.
What the fuck? It's that far?
Come out, and I'll go easy. Chickens are everything.
They connect to right there. Come on! Okay. Stop. Slow time really helps with that. I didn't realize it was that far distance. Huh. What the fuck is this? Sneak up on him. Really? You saw me all the way up here? This game, I swear, sometimes. Is it, if this is locked? Nope, it isn't.
What for?
What the?
What for?
Check under everything.
What was that?
No, I heard this.
Okay. So the lights are out now, so we can actually... What the hell? Oh, he was aware of me, so... Should I just get a shadow kill right now, so that way all my kills become it? Oops, I'm gonna press F. I could just, you know... Of course, when I don't need bullets, you know, I buy them, right? Anymore, there's nothing here. Wow. What the fuck? What the fuck? Weird as hell, dude. Weird as hell. I probably should use this, shouldn't I? Probably should use a wheel instead of relying on my mouse. Alright. Okay. So we got past the bridge. We turn off the lights. Sorry, I'm a bit sick today. Okay. Oh, there's the last rune we need. Boom. 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 Boom, boom. Now I can bend time all I want. Wow, I should probably just... Yeah. Yeah, there's a bone charm, and that's about it. It's over here. Okay.
Chances are very good.
You just said, actually, wait, I probably should just do this. Yeah. There you go. Boom. That's more fun. Should I just do it? I'll alarm all of them, and then when they come near me, they just all get killed. I'll watch. I'll see what happens. Is this guy gonna do it? Nah, he ain't. Alright. Is there... There's a bone charm down there. I'll try it. Oh, I need to... Probably get up there, don't I? Come on, let's go. What the... Yeah. That happens sometimes. Ah, there we go. Yeah. Yeah. So let's see what.
Help me.
What the fuck? Ew. Oh, I see.
Find a way to keep these rats off me so that I can get out.
Wait, they don't activate rewire tools or spring razors?
Take care of the rats, please.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Yeah, probably not the best idea I've ever had. She did. She's dead. I don't know if she was supposed to give me something, but I killed her by accident. Wow. Should I try that again? Let's see. Let's see if I can try that again. I can't load the game. What the fuck? Let's try that again. I hope I didn't get by too fast. Oh no. Well, I guess it's there in case this one goes by too far. Oh no. No, it doesn't. Okay. Okay. I didn't think about this before. There you go. Alright, you're good now.
Thank you for helping me. I thought it was safe. There were rats. So many rats. Completely infested. I know some folks aren't superstitious, but I swear, the rats showed up after a man came through, waving around an amulet of some kind. It looked like it was made of bone.
Oh.
He's dead now, like the others who were living here.
Oh, you're not gonna give me anything? Oh, cool. I'm glad I wasted my time with that. Cool. Cool. I'm a nice guy. Whatever. Let's see if this potion gives you slightly more health. That's pretty good. I can get away with this. I'd give that. Yeah, now I have some more health. Yeah. Okay. Go north then. That's Sokolov right there. That's the guy who was painting that picture in the first beginning of the game. Charms. Runes, not bone, not rune charms. What the hell am I talking about? Oh, I can't go up here anymore. That's nice. That's nice. What the fuck? What's the point of this room again? Oh. Okay. Okie dokie. Well, I'll try to get another way. Like, through there. Okay, is it through here? Yeah. Yep, they do. Alright, let's grab this. What? I can't. Well, shit. Do that a couple more times. Oh, I can get in there now. Cool. I can get in there now. Ah, come on, dude. Put the toilet seat down. Yeah, there you go. What's this bone charm do? Let's see. Can possess white rats for longer. I don't care. I'm not gonna use possess, probably. I might. Who knows? Probably not. Ooh. Another paint. It's another painting, huh? Boom. Boom. Give me those monies. It's just a shame. Like that woman. Is this one of them Sokolov paintings? Nah, it ain't. Stupid goddamn motherfucker ducker. There's another safe. Oh, this one just opens up. Okay. And inside of it is a jewel box that's worth 100 coins. Not too bad. Oh, that guy's coughing. He has a sickness. He did. Either by the sickness or by his peers. Because they're going to kill him so they don't get sick. And then they're going to get sick because they killed him. With their sword or whatever. Don't they realize they have to burn the bodies? That's probably why. Because they're putting it in the rivers. They're dumping the bodies in the rivers. And then... Yeah.
I'm not asking to know what's going on up there. I was just asking if you heard the screams too.
Of course I've heard them. I would be more worried if there were no screams.
What's that? A riddle? A word game? Okay. So, why?
That was close, my dudes. That was close. Nope, nobody heard that. Why is nobody hearing these all of a sudden? Huh. Eh. You'd think that up here there'd be a ton of...
I now turn my hopes and energies to Formula 25, which in conjunction with a high heat therapy, which came to me most...
What? How did you get past all the guards?
Your tattoo is quite unusual. It is reminiscent of markings I've studied on cave walls far from the city. Who sent you? Piero? That turtle. There's no need to be his lap hound. You and I can come to an agreement. One that I'm sure will please you more than anything Piero dreamed up. Who are you? What is it you want? Money? Elixir against the plague? I don't know how you got that.
I want you. Oh, I'm gonna look at. Give me a sec. I wanna see. No. What was it? Where was it? I picked it up, didn't I? I picked up, maybe it was an upgrade. Upgrade to the Piero's formula, so now it's Sokolov's. Okay.
What is this? Leave me be.
Thank you, whoever you are. He kept me in a cage, like an animal. Pain is horrible right now. So I'll just hide in a corner and leave when I'm feeling better.
What an ass. Well, I haven't used this power yet.
Should we gather for whiskey and cigars tonight?
Indeed, I believe so.
Wow. You know it's bad when F is also when you have to throw. Okay. Oh, hi there. Okay. I'm gonna just teleport down. But there's also stuff down there that I kinda want. Just carry him. Right. Fine, I guess don't climb up it. That's fine. Okay. Hey, Samuel.
The royal physician himself. He made a neat job of it. Drop him here and we'll be off.
Yep, I got him. Let's get Sokolov back. Yeah. Ooh, there it is. Hostiles killed 8. Wow, hi. Well, we found most of it. We found all the runes, that's good. Oh, we didn't find all the bone traps. Ah, that's okay.